Are salvestrols a secret weapon against cancer? Let's take a more detailed look at that question. The research on salvestrols actually took place about 20 years ago in Leicester, England, at the University of Leicester. Professors Dan Burke and Gary Potter have been researching on salvestrols intensively for years. Salvestrols are a group of secondary plant compounds. We know the group of polyphenols. There are hundreds, maybe thousands of them. Salvestrols are something different, plant substances, but very difficult to define. There are certainly fewer salvestrols than polyphenols. In cancer cells, there is an enzyme which is called CYP1B1. CYP stands for cytochrome. There are dozens of cryptochromes in our body. And this is CYP1B1 is a cancer-specific enzyme. Healthy cells do not have CYP1B1. And this was the discovery, a substance that can prove cancer. And now, we know that these salvestrols react with the CYP1B1. There is a biochemical reaction, and the metabolites are formed from these new substances that are able to cause cancer cells to die. This is then called apoptosis, the dying off. The cancer cells normally no longer die, but under treatment with salvestrol, and thanks to this enzyme, the dying of cancer is possible again. Now this CYP1B1 would also be a fantastic tumor marker. If we could measure this in the blood, we would have a marker that would show us whether the cancer is growing or going back. And this is being researched intensively. There is a lab in Victoria, Canada, that is working on a test which could then be used as a standard. Unfortunately, they are not there yet. That would be fantastic for early cancer treatment, and I hope they will succeed soon. All known tumor markers that exist today show results only in the late stages of cancer, and that doesn't help us much. Today, we cannot evaluate the success of a therapy on the basis of the tumor markers. But if we could measure CYP1B1, it would work. So how do we measure salvestrols? These researchers determined a 100-point definition based on our natural diet 100 years, which at the time was rich in plants, and this level was given 100 points. That's just the definition. We can't measure that in milligrams or in weight. It's basically saying the nutrition of our daily food 100 years ago was 100 points. By comparison, as the research shows, our food has only 17 salvestrol points. Even if you eat vegetables and salad, and that is not enough. This is one of the reasons why cancer is growing so explosively today. Every year we have more new cases of cancer, and this salvestrol in the plants that protects us are destroyed by pesticides. They are incredibly sensitive to pesticides. This is the reason why the salvestrol content in plants is so low today. To prevent cancer, we need at least these 100 points. There is a salvestrol product with 350 points in a capsule. This would be an ideal product, one capsule daily, to prevent cancer. But because cancer, of course, has many other causes, that alone is by no means a guarantee. But it would certainly contribute a lot. The salvestrol products are produced by a company called Nature's Defence in England. Production today is done in New Zealand. This company has really figured it out, how to extract salvestrols from plants. Organic orange peels are used as a basis, not fruits or vegetables, but from the orange peels. These salvestrols are obtained. But they must be organic, because if they are sprayed with pesticides, there won't be any Salvestrol in them. So today we have capsules with 350 points, and the therapeutic capsule contains 2,000 points. When I treat patients with Salvestrols, I need at least 6,000 points, or 3 capsules. That's the minimum in my experience. If you give less, it has almost no effect. It is important to give these 6,000 points every day. And you have to take the most points in the morning, less at noon, and least in the evening. 4,000 in the morning, maybe 2,000 at noon, and nothing, or just a little in the evening. The higher the Salvestrol score, the more effective. I know of one case, of course not everybody can afford this. He took almost a whole can a day, and the cancer disappeared in a few weeks. But this is not guaranteed. I always say cancer belongs in the hands of professionals. So please don't fool around. If you know someone, don't just say, take Salvestrol and everything will be fine. It takes a lot more than that. Salvestrol is a complementary agent to many other therapies that are equally important and necessary. So please never fool around with cancer, and always consult a specialist. There are also books on this subject. Dr. Brian Schaefer, one of the researchers himself, has written a book. Another book, Salvestrol, by Barbara Ullman. Just in case you want to know more about these wonderful substances, you will find great information there. You will find studies and all the information as to why it works. As always, you will find a link to a website in the description below with additional information about Salvestrols and other vital substances.